Robert.
Okay. Get it warmed up?
Yeah.
Before a Robert Yates engine makes it to the track, it's torture tested right here.
Now let's do it.
There's only one motor oil Yates relies on for complete protection. Havoline Formula 3. The same Havoline Formula 3 you can buy right off the shelf.
215 degrees, 8700.
That's race ready.
Havoline Formula 3 motor oil from Texaco.
Running like a winner.
Let him get the job done.